base and T-bar based on brute strength and aggression. They're going blanks, Lince Dorado now. Going to use his quickness to stay a step ahead of T-bar.
And if they have an advantage, Lucha House Party, that's it. Their speed, their quickness, their balance, their explosiveness.
Case in point. Case in point, Jimmy.
Exactly. That luchador style is hard to adjust to.
Certainly is. Particularly if you're not familiar with the Lucha Libre style, which it appears on. As though T-bar has a button. But there's homework. When you possess this move of power, you don't need to do homework.
When a club throws you halfway across the ring, as a strong man.
To a boost to the side of T-bar's jaw. Lince now all the way up top.
High cross body. Oh! It's caught by T-bar.
Oh! Doesn't even have to bring him down. Oh my God! Oh, that is power!
That is terrifying.
Oh!
And a boot knocks Metalinka up for T-bar, a one-man army right now. Watch this again. First, the vicious.
Giving some commentary lessons to Byron Saxton.
Yeah, I was here. Yeah. Stomp to the midsection. And again, what Mace and T-Bar lack in technical ability, they more than overcompensate for in raw power.
Forget about subtlety. It is about power and aggression.
Oh, wow.
Both of these absolute monsters with the cover. Trying to end it out. And say Dorado is out.
How in the world did Dorado even kick out?
This has been a totally one-sided affair. Watch this.
Oh!
The boot of T-Bar right across Lince Dorado's face. To your point, gentlemen, I'm surprised Lince's still able to compete. Now he's favoring his right knee, it appears. For a high flyer like Lince, you can't afford a leg injury in the matchup.
And they've been able to keep Lince Dorado in the middle of the ring. No help from Brandetto.
Oh! Surprising agility from Mace.
Punishment continues for the cover. Shoulders down, but clear finish up.
Come on.
Dorado is teetering dangerously close to extinction. Mace looking to finish the job, and then say, Dorado's got more fight to revolve.
Put it on.
Get some job.
Almost close enough to make the tag of Metal.
And knocked off the apron is Metal Link. Big kick takes down Lince. And right now, Mace and T-Bar are feasting on Lince Dorado.
And they're working well as a team. They had a weakness before. It was their tendency to attack as individuals. Not anymore.